How to make your own shampoo conditioner combo for about 10 cents. I've been using this recipe exclusively for over 5 years and my hair is healthier and shinier than ever. I also haven't dyed my hair in nearly 4 years. You will need a bowl, a mixer, a tablespoon or more of bicarb soda, a squeeze of lime to balance the pH, a splash of water. Put the heat tablespoon of bicarb soda in the bowl, squeeze in some lime, then add some water, then mix to the consistency of the standard shampoo and conditioner. So this pH may seem slightly higher than some shampoos, but after water runs through the mixture as I'm washing it, it probably comes down to around 6.5 because the pH clearly works really well for my hair. Massage into your hair and leave for 1 minute. Make sure you rinse your hair very thoroughly. Please note, this is only my experience and I'm unsure how this mix will react with other hair products if you're using them. So I don't have any products, no smoothing agents, no waxes, anything like that in my hair, and my hair is super nourished. It's not dry at all from this mixture. My hair is also super healthy and soft from the fruit-based Frugivore diet that I follow. For more information, check out my YouTube channel at The Frugivore Diet.